I never thought it would happen with me and a girl from Clapham out on a windy common. That night I ain't forgotten when she dealt out the rations with some or other passion. I said, you are a lady. Perhaps you said, I may be. We moved into a basement with thoughts of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing, the railway lines were missing. The lover got us hooked up, and all our time it took up. I got a job with Stanley, he said I'd come in handy, and started me on Monday, so I had a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours, and bought the girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor, and nothing now could stop her. I walked all through the winter, the weather brass and bitter. I put away a tenner each week to make her better. And when the time was ready, we had to sell the telly. Late evenings by the fire, with little kicks inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took her rather nifty down to an incubator. 30 minutes later, she gave birth to a daughter.